Let's make a gold rush. In a cocktail shaker, add 2 ounces 60 ml of bourbon whiskey, 3/4 of an ounce 22.5 ml of fresh lemon juice, 3/4 of an ounce 22.5 ml of honey syrup. Add ice and shake for 10 to 12 seconds. Strain over fresh ice into an old-fashioned glass and garnish with lemon peel.